Tanungin ko muna si Snooki kasi itong Pira-Piraso, it was your comeback project with ABS. Kamusta yung naging journey mo?
Naku, nerve-wracking.
Nerve-wracking?
Oh, nega, oh, nega, agad nerve-wracking.
So, in a nice way, hindi naman necessarily negative yun.
Yes,
oo.
It's a good thing kasi na-excite lang ako dahil ang mga kasama ko, mga bagets na nagagandahan, nagagwapuhan, nagagalingan, umarte. Totoo to ha, I'm not being showbiz about it. Kasama ko pa to, oh, si Sunshine Dizon na napakagaling umarte.
Super!
You know, si Inay, alam ko makakasama ko yung mga great actors and actresses. So, nervous ako, syempre. Tapos, first time ko uli sa Channel 2. And I think nga, Channel 2 for giving me the opportunity to be able to do this big project. Kontrabida pa yung role.
Masalbahe mo dito, te.
Masalbahe ba ako, Rich?
Oo. Hindi, it's right. Tita Cooks, let me just add, ha. Ay. Alam mo, napaka-iconic din naman ng ginawa mo. Ano, di ba? Ano yun? The na. Clap, clap, clap. Oh, di ba? Sample. Ah, kunyari, ako muna. So ano, yun lang ba kaya mo? Hanggang dun lang?
Clap, clap, clap.
Oh! 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 Oh!